Still here. You lead, I'll follow.
I feel so alive. They'll think twice before coming back here, that's for sure.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy. All right, then.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out? Why? What are you gonna do? I don't have to take that from you. Close.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel.
Come along, no more stops.
Yes?
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these.
What? No!
Yes. Why are we even going to
never should have come here.
Far-flung end of the
I told you it's the
I'm
wedding
getting
of
out
the
of
Tory
here.
Runa!
right behind you. As you wish, my Thane.
Never should have come. Oh, bastard. I'll be back, and you'll be dead. This what?
was that? Fus Bruna!
We heading out?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend.
Can it be true? Have you actually done it?
This is a great day, my friend. You have struck a blow against darkness that will not soon be forgotten. Here, as promised, a most generous reward. I'll make sure the Emperor himself hears of all. Accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place. I'll make sure the Emperor himself hears of all you've accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
We heading out?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might. consider joining up myself. Enemies indeed, and not as dumb. There is room in my court for a new. However, you help my people. On your way, then. Mind what you say. The Empire has ears all over this town.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, but it's so good to see. Again.
Did you see a hound on the road?
There's one out. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give. Oh. It's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Steel's good.
Looking to protect yourself? Looking to protect yourself? Deal some damage.
See me at my forge if you need.
You! You're the one who wiped out the Dark Brotherhood. All the guards are talking about it. You're a hero to us all.
You dirty thief!
I'm staying out. I knew it!
You dirty thief! Guess it's all
sign of him.
Guess it's all clear now.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered.
Say, didn't I?
You coming out of there?
This war has created so many.
Why, yes. Yes, of course.
First, your name? What do you do for a living?
What?
Wait. Where will your child be living? Very well. That's all I need from you. Go meet the. Once you've made a decision, I'll collect their things and be sure they make it over to your house.
You're here to adopt someone? I'm Hroar. You know, like the sound of the lion. I want to be big and strong like a lion, too. Really? Are you sure? Really? You mean it? Wow, thanks, Pa. I promise I won't be any trouble at all. This is great! It's everything I could have asked for. I know it's not much, but I found a few little things. I put them in the chest in my room. If you see anything you want, take it. You've done so much for me, it's the least I can do.
I've got your back. Let's get going then.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
You're the one who all the guards are talking about. You went into that sanctuary.
Once I've made enough money, before my mother, I met one of the caravan leaders. You do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading, help you get a fair bargain in the future.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
What do you need?
Dragon's Reach is so cool. All the kids there are mean, though. Hey, Pa! Wow, really? You're the best. Thanks!
Once I've made... Thank you. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant...
People of Riften, heed my words.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Wonderful.
Mara is the goddess of love.
We also perform wedding ceremonies for all... Yes, if you were ready, of course.
Typically, love in Skyrim is as earned. A person who is looking for a spouse... When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together...
Of course. Right now, the best you could provide... Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put...
This is one of the signs. Put down your flagons
new
filled
in town,
with your
eh?
Vial.
Is that an amulet of Mara? Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be? Are you interested in me? Farewell.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
It's a fine day with you around. Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be? Are you... It's settled, then. Brief as life can be in Skyrim, at least we'll have each other.
Make sure you treat your wife with the respect.
How may I help?
You wish to be married? Your wedding will be held. Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding.
May you return to her benevolence in safety.
I'm so happy for both of you.
Ah, here's the proud groom now. Let's begin the ceremony. It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children. It is from her love of us that we first learn to love one another. It is from this love that we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do. Now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever? Under the authority of Maro, the Divine of Love, I declare this couple to be wed. I present the two of you with these matching rings, blessed by Mara's divine grace.
Congratulations on your wedding.
May they protect each of
you.
Your new life together.
You can all. We're married. I guess we'll need. Oh, but you have children, don't you? We'll have to find some. Our new home. I'll see you there.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
It's a wonderful house, my love. If you don't mind, just fine. Whiterun is a lovely city, and there are so many other children here. They all love playing together. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow.
Pa!
Goodbye, my
love.
Did
you bring me anything?
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Lars is such a milk drinker. He can't even stand up to a...
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Yes, my love? What do you need? Yes, my love? What do you need?